Will it pasta? The burning question I'm asking myself to see what vegetables can be transformed into a delectable pasta sauce. First up, we have cauliflower, and I'm honestly a little nervous because I've never really been a huge fan of cauliflower. It just tastes like water to me, but when you use it right, it can taste amazing. And today we're making a slightly different version of mac and cheese just because this is not mac and cheese. But to answer the question,
yes it can.